basically what we do is we pick something that they can compete for. So the first one would be jousting. Okay, so that would be a point for that side. Okay, now we switch. Okay, so you play to three. So we'll start with the joust, and we'll start with these two players right here. Out. Okay, so you guys get the free ball. Okay, so basically the loser will get a ball from a coach who will free ball it over to the other side. Then Justina's team would get an opportunity to put it away for a big point.